experiment, that is practical number 17, measuring of current, voltage and resistance using digital multimeter. For this experiment, we need the material, 9 volt battery, breadboard 1 kilo ohm resistor and multimeter. These materials are here. This one is multimeter and this one is breadboard, and here we have connected resistor and one LED and 9 volt battery. In that, first one is to measure the voltage of the battery using multimeter. We know already these are the batteries. We know the theoretical value of this battery is 9 volt. Now we have to measure the voltage of this battery using multimeter. These are called as probes. This one is positive and this one is negative. We have to connect positive of the multimeter to the positive of the battery. These are the terminals here. They have mentioned this is the positive terminal and this is the negative terminal. Now we have to keep the voltage value, that is 20 volt, because our battery value is 9 volt. So I have kept the this terminal to the 20 volts. So we have going to measure this positive terminal to the positive and negative to the negative. This one is showing 8.75, and like that we can measure other batteries also, positive and negative. This one is showing 0.17 because this is already consumed battery. And one more battery, it is the value of this battery is positive and negative. This one is showing 6.10. Like this we have to measure the voltage of batteries. And second one is we have to measure the current flow in the circuit using multimeter. For that we are using here battery. It is connected. The circuit diagram is shown here. Here I am taking LED and resistor, and resistor I have taken, that is 1 kilo ohm resistor. For that we have to know, to calculate the current we must calculate first theoretical value of this circuit. We know the voltage of this battery, that is 9 volt, and I am connecting resistor, it is 1 kilo ohm. We know the color coding of the resistor: brown, black and red. Brown, black, red of the resistor. This color coding shows 1000 ohms. So we know the value of R also. Now we can calculate the I using Ohm's law. I equal to V by R. We know the value of V, 9 volt, and R is 1000 ohm. We will get the value of I is 9 milliamps. So now we will calculate, measure the current, whatever flowing in this circuit, using multimeter. Now we can see that LED is glowing, means current is flowing in this circuit, that is 5.82. This is the value of the current flowing in this circuit. This is the procedure to measure the current in this circuit, that is 5.81. I have kept the value around 20 milliamps. I have calculated theoretical value as 9 milliamps. Here we are getting 5.81. This is the value of current flowing in this circuit. And next one is to measure the resistance. Resistance of resistor using multimeter. To measure the resistance of the resistor, we have to connect like this positive and negative terminal of the multimeter to the resistor. Now we have to keep the value. We know already the resistance value theoretically, that is 1000 ohms. We have to keep the value of resistance in ohms to the 2000 ohms. So it is showing that 988. This carries 988 ohms. In terms of kilo, we have to keep 200K. We will get exactly 1 kilo ohm resistor. Okay. Thank you.